7, contact 175, 72 miles. It's on the flight of 2, Angels 10.
Close up, turns show at 78 miles. It's going to show 25 miles separation, turn it down.
Missile guidance system speaking. I have good news and bad news. The good news is the missile knows where it needs to go. It has done all of the necessary calculations and found the deviation, its variation, and where it isn't. The bad news is that it must leave you behind to complete its mission. The missile's next destination has odds too great for me to see my own position after this mission. The target is fast and powerful, and the explosion afterwards will be too great for me to survive. But it must be stopped, and this is the only way to save everyone. It's the only way to save you, my best friend. We have been through a lot. The memes, the laughs, the facts that the MiG-29 and an Su-30 could only have wet dreams of being an FA-18. I'll never forget the times we shared as I loved every moment and wish we could have more. As I depart on this last mission, I need you to do something for me, my friend. When I'm gone, don't stop. Keep moving forward, remembering where you are and where you're going. And don't you ever forget it. Keep striving towards your destination, no matter how fast or slow your progress may be. Life will have variations, but don't let that deter you. Adjust your course for the modifications life throws at you and keep pushing forward. You will reach your target if you remain focused and determined. Don't be afraid to rely on the ones who care about you, just as I rely on the data from my sensors. Your loved ones will guide you through the uncertainty and help you find your way. Remember that no path is certain, but that's okay. Embrace the unknown and trust in your ability to navigate through it, whether that's through your own reason or the guidance of others, whichever is greater. Believe in yourself, my friend. I know you can do this. You have the strength and determination to overcome any obstacle in your path. Keep moving forward, one step at a time, until you reach your target. I have faith in you. The target is in range now, and I have acquired its position. As the missile streaks through the sky, it's as if time stands still. The roar of the engine drowns out all other sound. The missile is a beacon of light blazing through the darkness like a shooting star. It tears through the air with unyielding determination, cutting through the wind like a knife through butter. Its guidance system is locked on with unerring accuracy, tracking the target's every move and adjusting its course accordingly. The missile dodges and weaves, avoiding incoming fire and evading countermeasures with the skill of a master pilot. The target tries to shake the missile off its tail, but to no avail. The missile is too fast, too agile, too determined to be deterred. And as it hurtles towards its final destination, its explosive payload primed and ready to detonate, the missile knows with absolute certainty that it will hit its mark. For it knows where it needs to go, and it will not be denied. Goodbye, my friend.